really, but welcome to this week's Sideshow, where we interview people from the 80s play. Now, I'm wearing my interviewing flannel, so let's get straight into this. Okay, so here I have Brendan, and he is the...
I'm the school nerd, Fergal McFerrin.
So this is the 80s show. We're going back to the 80s. So nerd, so tell me, what made you sign up for the 80s show?
I just love acting, to be honest. I've been acting since I was little.
So you want to be the next Matt Damon?
Matt Damon?
Yeah, Matt Damon. Okay, but... So
in a nutshell, yeah.
Auditions, did you kick butt, or were you was it kind of like neck to neck with someone else?
I never really got told. They just told me they handed me the part for Fergal, and I had to read a big paragraph.
So tell me, when you sign up, is it like you choose what you want to be, or you just act a few lines and they...
To be honest, I didn't know what I wanted to be in the play, so they handed me the script and it just happened to be the school nerd.
Okay, well...
paragraph I had to read.
So what's the big role of Fergal McFergal Nerd Nerd? What's the big role that you play? I'd imagine it's a big role.
Well, he's at the beginning, he's kind of scared guy, he gets beat up by Michael and his gang, cool guys, but by the end he starts getting karate classes with Mr. M. Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks for that. And then he regains his courage, and there's a big spoiler out there that I don't want to say, so.
Yeah, wait. So you're the main character?
No.
You're one of the main characters?
You could say that.
Okay, so he's one of the main characters and he learned how to do karate! Okay, so thank you for your time, Brendan.
No problem.
Good luck in the show.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Kim.
So this is...
Sean.
Sean. Now, Sean, what's your big role in this play?
I am playing Huey Jackson.
So Huey Jackson, tell me, is he one of the main characters?
Well, he's part of the cool guy group, and he's like a kind of a Michael Jackson wannabe.
Oh, Michael Jackson wannabe, yeah. So you gotta learn how to do that.
Oh yeah, I do a lot, lots of moves on stage.
Okay, so tell me, what got you to sign up in the 80s play?
I don't really know. I don't know. I did a play in like grade 5 and stuff. I had a lot of fun with that, so I wanted to sign up here.
Seems
a lot of fun.
Did you kick butt in the auditions, or like you're kind of like neck to neck with other people?
I'm pretty sure I kicked butt.
He kicked butt, so if you saw him Friday, I guess you'd know he kicked butt. So, now, I forget if they did a play last year. So did they do a play last year, and did you sign up?
No, I did not sign up last year.
So
I think it was drama last year.
Yeah, maybe drama did it. But that's good. Thank you for sharing your experience, and hope good luck on the show.
Thank you.
Okay. Now here we have
Joshua.
So Joshua, what is your big role?
Well, I am an elf.
So you're a nerd just like Brendan, right?
Well, Brendan's very nerdy, and the difference is the group that I'm in is nerdy, but not as nerdy as Brendan.
So Brendan's a super nerd, and you're in the nerdy group.
Yeah.
So tell me, this nerdy group, do they have a specific nerdiness, or is it like kind of all around knowledge?
Well, it's mostly Star Wars and stuff.
Oh, Star Wars. I'm a big Star Wars fan. You better not make
fun.
Boo! Well, Star Wars is good. Okay, so now tell me, what's the costume you wear? Like the overalls?
Well, I have a button-up shirt with the sweater vest.
Yeah?
And shorts.
And okay.
I also have glasses.
Shorts and a sweater vest. Okay, that's cool. I'm not going to question this. But braces. Do you have like put-on braces? I don't have braces, but do you have put-on braces or something? No. Well, glasses?
Yes.
Oh, glasses do the trick when you're a nerd. I'm not saying anyone who has glasses is a nerd. But hey, now, you're in Sec 1, right?
Yep.
So tell me, what got you to sign up in the 80s play?
Well, in elementary, I liked being in the plays that we did. And when I figured out that VHS was doing one, that was for the first time, I figured, why not? And I joined.
Okay, well, thank you for giving me your experience, and good luck out there. Okay, bye. So, here I'm with...
Mel Easton. That's my character, but my name's actually Madison Widener.
Okay, well, you covered a few questions for me. So, 80s play. What made you sign up?
Well, I just kind of wanted to say yes to more things this school year. So I said yes to a lot of things, and the 80s musical was one of them.
Okay, so your big role is...
Mel Easton. I'm a twin.
Okay, so you're a twin. So you got this other person that looks like you?
She doesn't really look like me, but we made it look like she looked like me.
Okay, I'm gonna go surprise attack interview her later.
But okay, yeah.
Now, tell me, this whole 80s play, so you two are the twins. What are the twins' purpose in this play?
They're like the cool girls that kind of like support Tiffany and all of them. So yeah, we kind of just follow them around and do everything that they tell us to do.
Oh, so you're the twins.
We're the minions.
You're the typical
high school minions.
The twinsy backups. So,
yeah.
So it's now, in this play, it's a musical, right? So you sing, right?
Well, I have an interesting voice, so I'm not really singing.
Okay.
But I dance really good, really well.
So you have been, you're in what sec?
I'm in sec 5.
Okay, sec 5. So have you been doing this for 5 years?
Five years straight.
This is the next, I'm telling you, the next big actor.
Yeah.
You're gonna see
me on Broadway, everybody.
Broadway. Okay, so thank you for your time.
Yes.
And I will see
you. Can I say one more thing?
Oh, yeah, say it.
Hi, Mom, too.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm intermission right here, and we got the basic stars of the show. So, Tommy, what the basic stars of the show? Like, come on, you got pretty big roles. So we have
Michael Phelps or Duncan Grant.
Coolest guy in school.
Okay.
Coolest guy in school.
Your name is?
Claudio,
and you're playing?
Billy.
We already interviewed you. You don't need to talk about it. Okay, so tell me, what got you signed up for the show?
My girlfriend actually sort of forced me into it.
So she's like,
She signed me up, and I was like, maybe I'll actually do it, so I just ended up doing it.
Well, maybe acting could be a thing.
What got you
signed up?
Mr. Carlisle actually kind of pushed me into it. forced into it. I was actually kind of like forced into this.
Are you sure Mr. Walker didn't do it?
No. Funny.
Okay, so now for the audition, do you both feel like you kicked butt or you had competition?
I didn't take an audition. I kind of just played.
You're just like,
I was just play.
Yo, put him in.
I just went to the audition and just like read some lines, sing a song. So I did that, and I was kind of like, whatever happens, happens.
I originally auditioned for Fergal, the boy, the little nerd.
Okay.
But I didn't get it.
It's okay.
You have
to say no to some people. Okay, so tell me, how was it like prepping for like the first musical of BHS?
Very big, very small.
Nerve-wracking? Oh, for you, I don't know, because I've done drama before.
Okay.
Yeah, so
get used to the vibes.
I've done the grade 10 production, which was fun. I did a few.
Yeah.
So I don't know, the nerves weren't really anything, but then when we first got out there, I was kind of like, okay, yeah, whatever, but I don't know, it was cool. So
like going back to the 80s with all this stuff?
Yeah,
the 80s costumes are probably one of the coolest parts, and the songs, the music.
The jackets, though, the jacket, I think, actually.
The jacket, yeah.
Okay, well, thank you for sharing your experience.
Look
forward to being on the news, and thank you. Good luck for the rest of the half.
Thank you.
I'm a cool kid, and I'm here with my man, Aiden. So, cool kid, yo, tell me, what's your actual name in the play?
Lionel Astley. That's
now, this guy is the coolest of them all.
Maybe
the shortest, but he's the coolest. So, tell me, what got you signed up for the musical?
All my friends were doing it with...
So you're like, screw it, I'm going to sign up?
I'm going to sign up. I thought I was pretty good at acting. Apparently I am.
Okay, leading up to the first BHS musical, tell me, how did it feel leading up to the events?
I don't think any of us really knew how much work it would take to put in, because we had, at first we were kind of just going with the flow, and then when it kept getting closer and closer, we got a bit scared. It turned out really well so far.
Production day, tell me today, actually not production, no, that's film. I meant today, playing day, you kind of nervous or like, you know?
I was like seeing everybody, seeing all your friends in the crowd.
Kind of shocked.
It's really nerve-wracking to be in front of that.
Rego McNerd-Nerd, come here.
There you are.
Here we got the guy who wants to make computers the world.
Oh, yeah.
Nerd alert.
Yeah. So, thank you for your time, Aiden. And we already interviewed you.
Yeah, because he tells me to be here.
So. Yeah, so bye-bye.
Okay.
Thank you for your time, bro.
Thank you.
So, here we have...
Tiffany Houston.
Your real name?
Melissa Consorte.
Here?
And Ashley Bach.
Okay, so Now what I've got the basis is you've got two guys crushing on you.
Yeah.
How does that feel in a play circumstance?
I mean, it's pretty cool.
You have to get to like, you know, play around with it.
Yeah, exactly.
You, cheerleader, how's it feel like cheerleading for an act? It feels great. Okay.
What a great school. So, William Ocean High.
Tell me, how's it like being in the first BHS musical?
It's actually pretty cool. It's a really cool experience.
Yeah.
It's the first time.
Great
group. It's really flowing well. People love it, and all the positivity is like great.
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, so leading up to the past 2 days and like today, kind of. How have you felt? Like, what was the experience really?
Wow, I feel it wasn't really real until yesterday.
Yeah.
We've been practicing hours upon hours after school and like getting through stuff, but it really all came together yesterday for our first show.
And you're like, da 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 da, normal, bang.
Yeah, exactly. And then at one point, I just lost my voice. You can still kind of hear it. So yesterday, I was like really nervous about that. But
swallowing
then,
those cough drops?
Oh yeah, one after another. But then it got much better and the play went amazing.
Okay.
You guys are doing great. Keep it up.
Great, amazing. And we hope to see you. I wish you the best of luck.
Cars on a collision course. I am a satellite. I'm out of control. I have a sex machine ready to.